listen up. I've got to go. What time are we setting off?
Mid-morning.
Right. See you then. I better get going. Cheers, Todd.
Yeah. It's all up. Give us another.
That's third already.
Yeah, so?
All right. Another round, he's buying. Told you had nothing to worry about.
It was a test of his commitment, and he passed with flying colours.
Ah, so dreams do come true, eh?
Mm-hmm. Happen they do. In fact, it's got me thinking, me and Billy, we're the real deal. I can see us growing old together.
Oh.
Text, but if you just want to have another go...
No. You were right. I was horrible. I want to say sorry.
You're drunk.
Yeah, but... It's because I find it difficult to talk about how I feel. I mean, you know, people think I'm cocky, but I'm not.
Well, thanks for the apology.
I still think you and Sean are doomed, though. You don't love him anymore, do you? It's obvious. The longer you carry on, the more you're going to hurt him.
Is that right?
I just can't stand by and watch you wreck each other's lives. Okay, all right. You were right. It is about me and you. I know I pushed you away, but... That's because it felt too weird. And you know, I don't want to hurt Sean. But this... It's not going away. And I don't want it to.